Trip him up. Oh! Counter. He's making him punch himself and a takedown. And a little cartwheel for good measure, you know? He's trying not to dance with the stars. He keeps looking over at the announcers again. I'm the king, Booker. The king of the galaxy. Be careful, into the corner. Big right hand. Brutal. Irish whip into the corner. Look at the force. Oh, back elbow running right into it. Stardust running into some arms. Some arms, some more arms. And a kick to the midsection. R-Truth, you don't want to dance. Just go right after him, but go for that scissor kicks. Moves out the way, getting rolled up. Two. Off the ropes. Oh, wow, what a heel kick. He hits him with it. One, two. Oh, catching the arm. Russian leg sweep. Hooks the leg. One, two. Oh, into a backslide. One, two. Going back and forth. These guys are in King of the Ring. Who's going to move on? The King of Spiders or the King of Stars? Exchanging punches. Center of the ring. Oh, they're doing a little dance here. Kick to the midsection. Kick to the chest. Stardust going for that disaster kick. Ow! Getting caught up into some DDT variation. Okay, Michael Cole says a lie detector, but he got caught up. It looked pretty sick. Maybe they'll show a replay of it. But congratulations, R-Truth. You are moving on. And King of the Ring, you'll be facing Wade Barrett. And then we'll see who wins. I don't know who's going to win, Sheamus and Dolph Ziggler, and then Neville versus, I don't remember who was on the chart, but they'll probably show it. Here we go, Neville and Harper. Guys, I've launched a cool app on the iPhone, iPad. If you have Apple, you can download it. It'll be coming soon to other phones. It's called the Luge Mania button, and most of all, most importantly, it is free. Challenge yourself, challenge your friends, challenge me. See if you can get to the top of the leaderboards. Congratulations, R-Truth.